buses jumping over motorbikes. There's no particularly good reason why we did this. I don't think you need one. It's just a fun thing to do. So here's what happens, finally, we promise you this, when you try and jump a bus over 14 motorbikes. That was almost too much fun. If anybody's interested, you want to know how many bikes it cleared?
I do! Yeah, how many did it clear?
It did actually clear three. Three bikes.